My name is Mubin Azar and I'm a journalist. I've come to Japan to investigate the story of Johnny Kitagawa. Johnny was the godfather of J-pop. Here, his influence is everywhere. When Johnny died in 2019, he was celebrated as a national hero. A memorial was held at Japan's largest stadium, and even the Prime Minister sent his condolences. But for decades, there have been allegations about Johnny Kitagawa. Allegations that he was sexually abusing some of the young boys in his agency.